Good afternoon. Today I'm going to be doing a quick review of Rattray's 40 Virginia, which is a Virginia Burley. And I really was excited to try this blend. Rattray's has a really good reputation and I can almost never find it in stock. So I also have been looking for a good Virginia based blend, which has been honestly really hard to find for me, because I've tried a few of the C&D Virginias and don't love them. Do I just not like Virginias? I don't know. But figured I'd try the Rattray's, see what I thought. So let's get her lit. Lights really well. Very easy to work with ribbon. Show it to you. You can see the red Virginias and the Burleys in there. Smoking it out of my Neptune horn, which is a beautiful pipe. It says that there's no topping on this, which is very impressive because it tastes like honey. And you know, to be able to get that flavoring without using any flavoring, just a pure tobacco mixture that tastes like something other than tobacco, that's fantastic. Very impressive. But yeah, the difference for me between this and some of the C&D Virginias I've tried is that this tastes mostly like Virginia. And the Burley is kind of condimental. Whereas with the C&D ones that I've tried, it seems like they taste mostly like Burley with a little bit of Virginia in there. Or maybe it's that the Virginias themselves taste Burley-ish. I don't know. But this tastes like I always wanted a Virginia tobacco to taste like. Which is sweet and tangy. Kind of a grassy taste to it. But it's mostly tangy. It's a very tangy, zesty tobacco. Don't get too much nuttiness in those Burleys. It seems like they're mostly just there to enhance the flavor of the Virginias, which is great. I love it. It's perfect for a nice chill afternoon. It's very mild. There's no nick hit on it at all. flavoring, I would say, is mild. And yeah, very hard for me to believe that there's no artificial topping on it because it does taste like honey. Too fast, you'll get tongue bite. I've heard that that's true of most Virginias. But if you keep a nice, slow, steady pace, then it smokes beautifully. Trace 40 Virginia, which I give a 9 out of 10. Thank you for watching.